Regular season boys hoops action. Continental hosting Pandora Gilboa. Trevor Williamson getting things started in the third quarter. Sophomore hits the three. 29-11 home team in front. Then Williamson going inside. Drive stops just inside the free throw line. And it's 15th point of the night. Wade Stauffer pokes away the ball here. Fights for it on the floor. Ahead to Gabe Williams. Williams lays it in. Continental starts the second half on an 11-2 run. PG calls a timeout. Colin Fenstermaker gets the rebound and the putback for PG, but it would not be enough. Continental gets the win 48-37.